Hi friends, I hope that you are doing great. If you don't know how to run a PHP file in PC, then today in this tutorial, I will show you how to run a PHP project in PC. If you are new on YouTube channel, then please subscribe and like this video. A PHP code will run as a web server module or as a command line interface. To run PHP for the web, you need to install a web server like Apache to host PHP file locally, and you also need a database server like mysql. There are various web servers for running PHP programs like XAMPP and XAMPP. So, kindly search, download XAMPP. You can see the results from apachefriends.org. Just click on this website. You can see here, many different versions available here. Just click on latest one to download. Download has been started. Now click on file, to install the application. Select the installation directory so that all the components that you choose will be installed in this directory. Our installation has been finished. Now in this screen, you can see, I already have a project named, Voter System, made in PHP. You can see the all pages of this PHP project along with mysql file. It will store the user inputs and value in mysql database. You can see the source code of this project, Voter System on desktop. I have used jQuery library for validation. This one is the mysql file. Now the next step is, kindly copy this source code folder. Now, go to local disk C, then to XAMPP. Click on htdocs, and paste here the source code folder. Now, open the XAMPP control panel application, which I have installed earlier. You can see the XAMPP control panel dashboard. To run Apache server and mysql file, click on start button. You can also start FileZilla, but it is optional. You can see, the server is running. Now open the web browser, and type localhost/phpMyAdmin and press enter. You can see the dashboard here. To connect the project, click on new, to create a new database. It is asking for input database name. To see the database name of project, go to the source code folder, which you have already copied in htdocs folder. Click on db folder, you can see the sql file, poltest. So, I will write here, poltest in field, and click on create. Now, go to import option, click on choose file. Kindly select the sql file, poltest, to upload. Scroll down and click on import. You can see, import has been successfully finished and database has been created. It has listed the all three fields. Kindly remember, whatever you have copied in htdocs folder, you can access those files with localhost in the web browser. You can see this index.php file. I will try to open it. Go to the web browser, kindly type localhost/project folder name, which is voting system/index.php, and press enter. You can see, project is working file and file has been hosted successfully. Let's check this project whether it fully working or not. Kindly click on register, and input the required data to register yourself as user. Kindly verify you are not a robot and click on next. It is showing that you are registered now. Click here to log in. Let's log in with the same credential. Yes, it is working and now, I am in. Let's vote to any party out of the option given below, and click on submit. You can click on other options to check whether it is working or not. It is working. I hope you have understood how to run a PHP project on local PC. If you want to delete the database which you have created, then I can show you how to do it. Kindly go to the phpMyAdmin dashboard. Choose the database pull test, click on operation. Here you can see the option to drop the database. By clicking on it, the database has been deleted. You can again create the new database with the same process. I hope that your all doubts has been cleared after watching this tutorial. If you have still left any doubts, please write in the comment section. If you found this video helpful, then please like and subscribe. If you want to learn how to install and set up CodeBlocks to run C program, then click on next video to watch. Thank you.